happening right now here at home. Investigators in We don't have a lot of information right now, but we do know a 19-year-old has died and an 11-year-old has been injured. Right now, deputies say it appears to be gang-related. You certainly could count on ABC Action News. We will get you the information as soon as we get it on air and online at abcactionnews.com.
I'm in the area where shit can get dangerous. I'm in the area where niggas up strapped. I'm located where a pussy won't make knock. In this location where a pussy get clapped. I'm in the area where shit can get dangerous. I'm in the area where niggas up strapped. I'm located where a pussy won't make knock. In this location where a pussy get clapped.
This probably where a fuck nigga won't last. Where the niggas pull up on you to see if you really bad. Where the fuck niggas be hating cause they can't run up a bag and get mad at a bitch just cause she won't let them smash. In my hood, this shit can get tragic sometimes, but you gotta know that this how shit happens sometimes. Niggas kicking doors, they be jacking sometimes. A nigga run down, you better up yours on time. In my hood, you might not even see five stipe, cause you ain't see them goons coming from the bike. All black masked up with them pipes. You gotta think twice, like it depend on your life. If it comes down to it, you might as well butt the jike. As soon as he get the psych, he might just whack you for the hype. When you get to thinking about it, you know it ain't really right. But welcome to America, this is really life.
I'm in the area where shit can get dangerous. I'm in the area where niggas up strapped. I'm located where a pussy won't make knock. In this location where a pussy get clapped. I'm in the area where shit can get dangerous. I'm in the area where niggas up strapped. I'm located where a pussy won't make knock. In this location where a pussy get clapped. I'm in the area where these niggas with the shits, dog, put a barrel to your face and make your ass break off. You got it, then they coming. Even if you think you ducked off, I swear these niggas sucked all these niggas, they don't fuck off. See all that flag and playing gangster, they ain't with it. And if you is, then you get it. Pull up on you, get your business. That's just how they living. If it's a problem, ain't no grin. Solve a problem, slide in the clip, and you will swear that they be tripping. And the brides ain't no different. I know hoes that's really trilling. Really repping what they bang for, disrespected, then they killing. Hitting up all your siblings, friends, and any witness. This the type of shit you do when you get raised in the trenches. I only fuck with hustlers, the niggas that's really thugging. The type to get that paper, and the type to bust what they clutching. So coming around talking savage, I think it's best that you hush it. This location right here, at any time can get ugly, shit real. I'm in the area where shit can get dangerous. I'm in the area where niggas up strapped. I'm located where a pussy won't make knock. In this location where a pussy get clapped. I'm in the area where shit can get dangerous. I'm in the area where niggas up strapped. I'm located where a pussy won't make knock. In this location where a pussy get clapped. I'm in the area.